संकट के इस काल में भी हमारे देश के कृषि क्षेत्र ने फिर अपना दमखम दिखाया है। साथियों, देश का कृषि क्षेत्र, हमारे किसान, हमारे गांव आत्मनिर्भर भारत का आधार है। ये मजबूत होंगे तो आत्मनिर्भर भारत की नींव मजबूत होगी।
गुजरात स्टेट फर्टिलाइजर्स एंड केमिकल्स लिमिटेड GSFC was formed in 1962 with a vision to boost agricultural productivity by providing fertilizers and inputs to the farming community. With two large manufacturing complexes at Vadodara and Sikka in Jamnagar district, today GSFC has developed into a multi-product company with sizable growth. GSFC's incessant strive for product diversification and value addition has created a wide range of quality products. Sardar, the flagship brand of GSFC's fertilizers, is a leader in the sector, a name synonymous with quality and trust. GSFC's industrial products are used across diverse industries such as automobiles, engineering, electrical and electronics, construction, paints, interior decorations, textiles, fishnet, contributing immensely to our nation's development. These superior quality chemicals and industrial products are exported to over 24 countries, especially Europe and USA. Since inception, GSFC has many firsts to its credit. The company is the only producer of caprolactam and melamine in India. In response to the Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi's clarion call of Atmanirbhar Bharat, GSFC has initiated a new products development program. Encouraged by the Minister of State for Chemicals and Fertilizers, Shri Mansukh Mandavia, GSFC has embarked upon an ambitious plan to manufacture 21 products for import substitution. GSFC's strategy to manufacture import substitutes, which are strategically aligned with the company's product lines, has been appreciated by the central government. The Ministry of Chemicals and Fertilizers has urged PSUs and private companies to adopt GSFC's model. GSFC is honored to announce another path-breaking initiative. GSFC becomes the first company to manufacture calcium nitrate and boronated calcium nitrate in India. Calcium nitrate contains calcium in soluble form and nitrogen in nitrate form. These are two essential nutrients needed by the plants. Boronated calcium nitrate is further enriched with boron for improved yield.
The trend is slowly shifting towards usage of complex fertilizers and water-soluble fertilizers.
Currently, India's annual requirement of calcium nitrate is 1,23,000 metric tons, which is entirely imported. Calcium nitrate and boronated calcium nitrate will be sold through GSFC's 100% subsidiary company and its retail marketing arm, GSFC Agrotech Limited. Consistently delivering premium quality products and touching all walks of life, GSFC continues to catalyze progress of the state and the nation. At the core of GSFC's dynamic, multifaceted activities is its deep-rooted commitment to all-inclusive development. GSFC reiterates its pledge to effectively implement the Honorable Prime Minister's vision of Atmanirbhar Bharat and contribute to building a self-reliant India. Gujarat State Fertilizers and Chemicals Limited, nurturing growth.